with the salad and pizza.
Do you want me to order it now or wait? I'll wait.
Maybe wait a little bit. Hi, everybody. Sorry, I'm waiting. I'm ordering pizza later because I'm packing up to go to the U.S. for 12 whole days. That's right, baby.
I'm on that.
So it's okay. Oh, there they are.
Vamos.
I know.
Vamos.
Well, hello. Hi, Christine. Hi, everybody. Welcome. Happy Friday. Hi, everybody. So glad to see everyone. Hello. Hi, Brad. I have some new wonderful songs for you guys. You guys, look, I had to get a haircut because it was getting long in the back. I swear to you, that's really true. I got all done up, even look at the nails. Oh, my friends gave me money to get my nails done and I matched it with the earrings. I am like, you can tell I hang with the gays. Look at this, right? Girl, bow, 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 bow. It is showtime. And we are here with what? Fernando, but who do we have over here?
Pepe.
We have Pepe. I know you guys missed him. We have Pepe on bass, that's right. Two sexy boys behind me for your viewing and listening pleasure. So, all right, we're gonna start right off. Let's do it. Hi, guys. Remember, you can copy and paste and share this. I think it's the last day you can do it, maybe. Or just copy and paste, share. I don't know if you can start watch parties. I don't know what's going on. The internet is crazy. It changes all the time. So let's start off with a little Stevie. I think so. I think it's gonna get us going. I'm ready. Hi, everybody. Remember, when I'm gone, we still will be doing the live stream. It'll be in the U.S. I'm kind of excited. I'm kind of scared, but we're going to try it. Okay? We got 42. I'm happy. Honey, that's still more than I've ever had any shows this season, so... You know what? Tell people about us or just sit and listen, have your own little private concert, whatever you want to do. Let's do a little Stevie. Are you ready? Give it to us, boys.
Go!
See?
Yes.
Do-do!
good way to start it off, people. It's good to see everyone. Hi, everybody. If you guys just arrived, remember, we got Fernando over here, we got Pepe over here, and I'm Amy in the middle.
Woohoo!
That's right. Woohoo! Hi, Gary. There's my David. Hi, David. Hey, Lloyd. It is so good to be singing. Oh, you guys. If I can't sing, I don't know. I love you. Oh, Emerson. Hi, honey. Hope you're doing good. Mwah. That's right, girl. I gave you that small hand for a reason. Hey, Rachel. Happy Friday. Hey. Hi, Gary. We have 64 in the room. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me? Well, 64. Brad Thor's in the room along with Trish. Hello. Bobo. Hi, Darren. Hi, buddy. It's good to see everyone. We're going to try some Celine Dion. Celine Dion. Let's see. So we have two new shows coming up, you guys, in May, June, and July. Just to let you know, we have a special show called Spanglish, but we're calling it Spanglish 2.0. All new songs for that one. And another show called Vivas Las Divas. Vivas Las Divas.
Vivas
Las Divas. Thank you. I'm feeling great, Penny. Tony, the bass is pretty sweet. Yes. So let's try a little Celine Dion.
Here.
Hi, Ellen. Hi, honey. How are you? It's good to see you. I love you. So I know we had an interruption. I'm sorry if we did, but we're going to keep going. We're on everything we need to be on. We do it every week, so who knows? Mexico, we're trying. Well, thank you. Terry, thank you. Mike Smith, thank you. Brad, I was thinking to you when I was singing these songs. I'm going to tell you. I was thinking, Brad, I don't know if you're a big Madonna fan. I love Madonna. And there's certain Madonnas that just, the bass is freaking awesome, man. So a lot of the songs we were picking are stuff that you guys chose for us, but also we were like, we have to utilize this wonderful man and his bass. Because it's all about the bass, about the bass. No treble. It's all about the bass. Hi, Scott. Thanks, honey. Remember, you guys want to copy and paste, share this, tell people about it, whatever you want to do. You just want to sit and have a glass of wine and listen to us and tip us generously. That's awesome, too. Or if you just want to watch and eat a cookie and have some Cheetos later, whatever your style is, baby, you do it. So I'm just glad I'm here.
Keep it moving.
Exactly. I see his face. That's the thing. Yeah. And just a few minutes ago, I got it, Amy. Hi. It's all good. It's all good.
The pain.
All right, we got a little Billie Eilish for you. Why am I so addicted to this freaking song? But there's something about it. I just love it. It's different for me. So I'm digging it. Hi, Cody. Hi, everybody. Remember, if you guys want to donate or give us a tip, tell us we are beautiful with money. You can go to Venmo or PayPal. Go to duodorado.com. We also have shot glasses there. We have teachers that say, oh, my gato. We also have Duo Dorado shot glasses and masks that say creeper. You wear one of those masks and no one will bother you. Because you've already stated what you are. A creeper.
Hola.
Well, hi, Ross. Thank you all for the tip. We appreciate it. So here's a little Billie Eilish for you. Lloyd, I love you. And I love my Evie too. Mwah. Evie, did you see? Look. Teal. Imagine earrings. Girl. Auntie Diva's gonna buy some jewelries. Alright, we're ready. Someone different. Mm-hmm. Yes. It's true. Well, we love you. Thank you. Thanks, bye. Thanks, everybody. If you just got here, my name's Amy. That's Fernando and Pepe. We are here doing our 7 p.m. show like we do every Friday. This is show what? 68. That means how you won. Do a little Dua Lipa. That's my girl. Yes, Pepe did like that one. So, hi Sarah. Hi everybody. Thanks you guys for being here. It's so good to see you. Hey Jason. So this one, I love this one. This is like that groovy, soulful, baby making music. Oh man. I love my funk and soul. I do. Maybe it's because I grew up in Detroit. I don't know, but I still love it. Oh, thank you. I gotta tell you, this ring light, God bless my boyfriend buying this for me, because that was an awesome purchase. Because I love it. But yeah, I know you guys can tell I got my hair cut. Nails dead. Ooh, eyebrow wax, lip wax. She lipped my wax. She waxed my lip and then took it and looked at it. And then she went like this. Oh, Pancho Villa. I was like, really?
Pancho Villa.
Are we on the same flight tomorrow? No, he's not leaving till Monday.
She doesn't want to make tomorrow.
That's not true.
She doesn't want
to. He wanted to leave later because he thinks he's so special. He doesn't want to travel with me. I'm fine with that.
Thanks to Doja.
I know, tomorrow night at this time, hopefully I will be kissing my boyfriend. We do got a group tonight, that's for sure. All right, let's try it. I'll leave the door open. So this is, the guy said, I said leave the door open. These two are like, leave your legs open. I'm like, really? Really? Come on! I know, they're dirty. They're dirty boys.
Abre las patas.
And I wouldn't have it any other way.
Patas, joder.
I am getting ready for most of my room. All right.
Are you ready, Pepe?
Yes. We're asking him if he's asking us if we're ready. We're like, we're ready. So play it.
Open, that you feel the way I feel, and you want me like I want you tonight, baby.
shall come in through. So they say people keep freezing off and on. I don't know what's going on. I think I have it on the right. Is it freezing on yours, Mr. Fernando Gonzalez?
Poquito.
It is?
Poquito, but it's on.
It's on their end.
Here.
What does that mean?
Here.
What should we do?
Should we start then?
Or just check the Wi-Fi?
They are mischievous together. Well, I hope it's not freezing anymore. If it is, we'll have to refresh it. You guys gotta come back on. But I have 83 people and I don't wanna do that. So let's try it. Let's try one more and we'll see. If it's bad, it keeps doing that. You can refresh or maybe it'll help. I don't know.
It's fine. Tony says it's fine.
It is? Okay. Well, Tony, it's weird because this is the song you guys wanted. This is the Elton John. Everybody's saying mine too, so what do we do?
Hey,
I'm not freezing at all.
Yeah, it's fine. Let's do that.
We'll try this Elton John one, you guys. If it's doing it again, we'll have to refresh ours, and then you're going to have to come back on here. So let's see. Here's Daniel. Oh. Someone's not ready. That's okay. I keep talking. Of course. I'm not stopping now, people.
Older than me, do you still feel?
McDonald. Y'all are crazy. You're crazy. I don't know. Last time they spent a lot of money and they took their shirts off, but I took mine off too. And that was weird. This one though, he's like, just tell him it's okay, it's all right. I don't mind. No. Such a weirdo. Okay. He's in the weirdest mood tonight. You know why? He's trying to cover up the fact that he's gonna miss me. But then he's coming to the States. It's not like he's... Oh, we love you guys. You're so welcome.
Can someone drive me?
Thank you.
I'm scared to drive.
We're gonna do a little Tennessee whiskey. Little request for this one. I love this one. Thank you, David. He is a creeper. Thanks, Vi. He is a creeper. Oh my God. Sis! Shut up! Hi, girl. Holy moly. Hi, Christian.
Holy moly, boss.
Hi, the doctor's in the house. Oh. I can't believe it. Thank you, girl, for saying, just being on here for a minute. He is a creeper, right? I mean, they're hot, but they're creepers, you know? It's okay. Where am I going? I'm going to St. Louis in the morning.
Oh my God.
Hi, Ollie, thank you. No, it helped me. Your energy helped me for sure. I'll be doing some energy work with you. I think it's great. You are here and I'm so happy. Hey, girl. She's the doctor of the... All right, let's do it. A little Tennessee whiskey. Let's give it to him. Come on, man. Krista, I don't know what you were drinking the other night, but I popped in for a minute and saw some craziness on your line. Ooh, girl. Was it whiskey? Get me high. Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey. I wanted to take a bite of it, like a Krispy Kreme. Delicious. Stop it. He is too weird tonight, so thank you. Thanks. Thanks, Bill Healy.
It's because I'm a crack.
That's right, Lori. Thank you. Hello from whiskey. Hey, Brian. Remember, if you guys like what you hear, please give us a little donation or tip. If you can't, you're just listening, that's fine too. Whatever you do, we're just having a good Friday night and enjoying this man, Pepe, on our bass. As always, Fernando, myself, Duo Dorado. I love that one, too. Let's do a little one. You guys, this is a little Bill Withers. Bill Withers did this one, man. So you know it's going to be a good one. Oh, Brad, we love you. Nashville. All right, Nashville. I love you, Armand. Skate to this shit. Oh. I see the crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all is when the sun comes shining through to make those rainbows in my mind. When I think of you sometimes, I want to spend some time with you. Just the two of us, we can make it if we try. Just the two of us.
Just the three of us.
Oh, just the two of us. Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us, you and I. We look for love, no time for tears. Wasted water's all that is. It don't make no flowers grow. Good things might come to those who wait, not for those who wait too late. We gotta go for all we know. Oh, just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us.
Just the two of us.
Oh, just the two of us. Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us, you and I. we're just feeling it. You guys, we're doing it, and we're bringing it. We're bringing it, bringing the bass. Slap the bass, man. Don't say that. Slap the bass. Don't say that. What movie is that from? And I saw a movie the other day. Guess what movie this one's from? $2. $2. I love it too. We got a little Lady Gaga for you. It's probably one of my favorite Lady Gaga songs, actually. It's true, it's the three of us. You're giving me a million reasons to let you go. You're giving me a million reasons to quit the show. You're giving me a million reasons, give me a million reasons, giving me a million reasons, about a million reasons. If I had a highway, I would run for the hills. If you could find a driveway, I would never be still. But you're giving me a million reasons, give me a million reasons, giving me a million reasons, about a million reasons. I bow down to pray, try to make the worst seem better. Lord, show me. That's right. Thank you, Selena. Yeah. anything for Salinas.
Toxic love.
Toxic love. Shut up.
Okay.
Nah. He loves me, whatever.
I do. Wherever she goes, I have to go. I'm going to the States.
I mean, no. I have to go with you this game. Thanks, Arnie. Thank you. We're going to do one more for you guys. We're going to end night with a little Tracy Chapman. I just want to tell you guys, thank you so much again for always supporting us, for being here for us. I'm so glad we can do these because I love Friday live streams and I love you guys. We've all become a fun musical family, and I thank you guys from the bottom of my heart. So thank you. Yes, we will be broadcasting from St. Louis.
Thank you.
And thank you, Jason, for the tip. Thank you, everybody who's donated tonight. Remember, if you want to, just have to go to Duo Dorado right here. DuoDorado.com and take you to Venmo or PayPal. Love you, Glenn. And if you guys plan on coming around to Puerto Vallarta, we will be here in May, June, and July doing shows. Two new shows we got. Spanglish 2.0 and Vivas Las Divas. Yes, we should get new shirts that say Toxic Love. I'm all for that. Hashtag Toxic Love. I'm all for it. And underneath the little letters, Creeper. Thanks, Armand.
Turn around.
fucking soul tonight, people. That's right. If you get a chance, please give us a tip or donation. Amen. We had a great Friday night. Thanks, you guys, so much. I love you.